Got it out here, actually, at Holgate, and I thought that I would take advantage of the four kookaburras on the fence here. I'm not using the tripod. I didn't have time to set the tripod, put the camera on the tripod. So I'm trying to hold the camera as still as possible. Maintaining my balance is becoming a little more difficult. Kookaburra, a fascinating creature, native to Australia. Holgate is an hour and a half drive from Sydney, north. I was going to get my tripod, but I thought I'd just try to hold this camera still as I possibly can without it. You get those sort of moments and you think, well, I don't have time to go grab the tripod. Oh, okay, so that's five kookaburras now. Hey, look at that, five of them. I've actually never seen five kookaburras at once, so that's something new for me. I'll try and if I rest my arms. Oh, there we go. But that doesn't really work. So I've actually never seen five kookaburras at once. I saw one at the Botanical Gardens in Sydney last year. That was very good. I got a photo of that, but this is something pretty cool. What they did to kookaburras, they was spying on the ground and then they jumped down and they do their thing. And yes, kookaburras do like to perch themselves in a gum tree, but I think I was going to say anything else, but usually fences are good. Thank you. not a very good tripod.